This video is about the wave feeder. We will see what is the wave feeder and how it works. Wave feeder is used to supply a specific material as per our set point. So if we will give the set point of 10 ton or 20 ton per hour, it will give the material 20 ton in 1 hour. So it will control the speed of the belt according to our weight. Here you can see a motor is used to run the belt. This motor is controlled with the VFD. You know, VFD is a variable frequency drive. Here is a controller. This controller controls the wave feeder. We give the set point from the control room, which is 4 to 20 milliamps, and this set point is the input of this controller. This controller output, which is also analog signal to the control room, and this is the feedback. So it will show to the operator that what is the feedback of the wave feeder. If operator will give the set point to the controller, controller will give a start command, which will a digital output and digital input of the VFD. It will start the VFD and it will also give an analog signal to the VFD, which is 4 to 20 milliamps. It will control the speed of motor. So motor will start running and material is started to flow. There is a load cell fixed under the roller of the wave feeder. This load cell is load cell output is given to the controller, and with the non-drive end roller there is a speed sensor or encoder. This is also input of the controller. Controller will check the set point and the load cell and speed encoder feedback, and according to that it will change the set point to the VFD until the set point and the feedback are equal. So this is the main working procedure of the wave feeder. This area where our load cell is located, this is called the platform, and the platform length is normally 1 meter. It may be 0.5, it may be anything which is as per the design. Speed encoder will give pulses. It is just a proximity switch, and load cell will give us the millivolt as per our load. So these are the all inputs and outputs of the wave feeder. There may be also alarms from the controller to the operator. How this controller calculates the load in ton per hour? It takes the millivolt, this is our weight, and the pulses from the encoder is our speed of the wave feeder. As you know, our ton per hour is weight multiplied by speed multiplied by 3.6 divided by platform length. So this is the formula to calculate the ton per hour of the wave feeder. This is the normal working principle of wave feeder.